So here's a look at this dollar store clay from the dollar store. It's unbranded, non-drying modeling clay that we're separating out light colors here with brown. And then we got black, dark blue, purple, and dark green in this one. Coming to